Good morning, Assembly. We, the students of Grade 7, is presenting you a skit on Tenali's story. Do you all know who is that clever man? It's Tenaliraman. He was famous for his wit and intelligence. This interesting play presents you one more example of his wit and intelligence. So let's start. Scene 1. One day, Raja Krishna Devaraya watched as an artist shows his painting in the court of Vijayanagar. Everyone was impressed with the paintings. However, one of the courtiers, Tenaliraman, looks displeased. Let's hear the conversation in the court.
That is really a beautiful painting. I can almost feel the peace of the village scene. You are a very talented artist. Here is a bag of gold for you. We shall be very pleased if you can stay on at our court and make more beautiful painting like this.
Your Highness is very kind. It will be an honor to paint for Your Majesty.
I don't think they are such good paintings at all.
How can you say that? They are perfectly lovely.
For one thing, where is the other side of this human? We can see only a one side. And for another, where is the face of that cow?
What an ignorant fool you are. Everything cannot be painted. You must imagine the bits that are missing.
I bet I can paint better than that. Well, if I could have the paint, have the papers and paint brushes.
I bet a bag of gold that you can't. I will give you paints, paints and papers. You may also take a leave from the court for a month. If the end of the month you bring me a painting that half as good as one we saw today, I agree a bag of gold and the title King of Artists.
I agree. After a month, I will show you a better painting than that.
The courtiers start smiling, thinking that he would lose the bet. They know Tenaliraman cannot paint at all. Tenali looks at the giggling courtiers angrily and walks out. Now, let's hear what the courtiers say.
You have really caught him out, sir. He thinks he's the smartest person in the world.
He has really painted himself into a corner. I'd really like to see him get out of that one.
I wouldn't be too certain of that. He is very clever.
Scene 2. A month is over. The courtiers are waiting eagerly for Tenali to bring in his painting. To start the meeting, the Raja says,
"So what do we do today?"
"Sir, the day has arrived when Tenaliraman shows you his paintings."
"I can't anymore. Tell, where is he? It's late and almost time for my lunch."
"Perhaps he is so busy with his painting that he has lost track of the days."
"Perhaps his painting is so good that he can't bear to part with it."
"Well, I can't wait anymore. Somebody should go to his house and tell that he has lost his bed and the bag of gold."
"It's only fair. If he doesn't make a good boost, he should pay a penalty. I feel he should pay the court a bag of gold."
"Indeed, yes. I agree, sir, that he should."
Tenali comes in with two men carrying a painting covered with a sheet of cloth.
Good afternoon, sir. See, what a beautiful horse I have drawn. It's a magnificent black stallion with a white star on its forehead. Look at the polished leather saddle on it. I wonder if I should have the rails like that.
What's this? I cannot see the horse. This is very insulting. You are trying to make a fool of me? There is nothing on canvas.
Well, you were the one who told me that we have to use our imagination when we look at the paintings. Imagine that the rest of the horses outside the canvas and grazing some lush green grasses. Look, you can see the edge of its tail.
Oh. You old rascal, you have got better of me. Ministers, where is the bag of gold? Give it to Tenali Raman, the cleverest man in my kingdom.
At last, Tenali was rewarded with a bag of gold.
Well done, grade 7. Give them a big round of applause. The dialogue delivery, Raja was excellent and so was Tenali. Your expressions, your props, your presentation was excellent. And among high school, I feel that grade 7 has won the skit competition. Give them a big round of applause. The state presentation was awesome. This is what we expect from each and every grade to perform. And this was done on their own. Good teamwork, Ifra. I'm proud of you.